Hey guys, this is MJ and today here I'm going to show you how can you insert the rows in column by using keyboard shortcut key. Here the table, we normally use the tab button to insert the rows in the table. So I will show you how can you use the keyboard shortcut key to insert the rows how much you want. So first thing, you have to keep the cursor end of text. Here you can see that I have keep the cursor in the end of text. So now just do the one simple thing. Just hold the Alt key and press A, and now leave the both key and press IA. Okay, Alt A I A. That's it. And now you can see the number of rows box appear, and just type here like 10 and press Enter. That's it. The rows have inserted. So like this, you can insert how much columns you need or how much rows you need. So I will show you again, don't be confused. Alt A I A, that's it. Hold the Alt key and press A, then leave the both key and press I A, that's it. And insert the number of rows you want and press Enter, that's it. So this is a simple way to insert the rows in the table. And don't be confused, here I have written, you can see here. Hold the Alt key and press A, then leave the key. Leave the Alt key and only press the A I. Maybe you feel difficulty in first time to using this keyboard shortcut key, but if you want to use it two or three times, it will be convenient to you to use you. So I will show again. Hold the Alt and press A, and now leave the Alt key and press I A. That's it. And here, just type your number of rows you want and press Enter. Boom. That's it. So this is a method to use the shortcut key in the table how to insert the rows. So I hope it will help you. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you very much.